Hi, this is Esther Kane with SeniorSafetyAdvice.com. Today I'm going to talk about a product, socks, that are beneficial for anyone who is suffering from edema or swelling of their lower legs and or feet. The product that I'm going to be talking about is by MD Plus, and they're labeled diabetic socks. But the truth is they're really good for any type of medical condition that causes, you know, someone to have swelling of their lower legs and or feet. Now, these particular socks are made out of nylon, a blend of nylon and polyester, which makes them very, very soft. But what makes them important for anyone with edema is that the top of the sock doesn't bind. So I'm wearing them right now, and I have to tell you, they're very, very soft, which makes it a pleasure to wear. But what I mean by the top not binding is that the top of the sock, you know, is not so tight that it causes an indentation on the leg, which then of course causes, you know, more edema and can cause some, you know, skin tears, which, you know, a lot of patients with diabetes have problem with that. And or other medical conditions too, thin skin, of course. And of course, you know, when you have a tear in the skin, it could cause all kinds of infections and problems. So it doesn't bind, but at the same time, it stays up. So while you're walking, it's not as if it bunches up down and, you know, causes you to constantly have to go down and pick it up or just walk with an uncomfortable type of sock. But as I said, they're very, very soft, very easy to put on because they do open up so easily. And they're just really a pleasure to wear. I've been wearing them for a couple of days to test them out. Well, I wash them in between, but they're really very comfortable. So I would recommend the MD Plus diabetic socks for anyone who has edema, swelling in their lower legs and or feet. It's a great product. I'll have a link to it below in the description. They come in all different lengths and colors and, of course, sizes. So if you're having trouble with swelling of the feet, if you're having trouble, you know, finding the types of socks that are comfortable to wear, I would recommend these types of socks definitely. And again, I'll have a link to this brand and all the products that they offer on Amazon. Of course, everything's on Amazon, right? And I'll have that in the description below. All right, so I hope that this review helps and helps to make your life a little easier and safer. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time. Bye.